गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टूडे टॉपिक इज स्टैंडर्डलाइज्ड डेथ रेट. सो दिस इज ए प्रॉब्लम और थियरी पार्ट विच विल बी आस्क्ड फॉर 5 मार्क्स एंड 10 मार्क्स. प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी डूइंग टूडे. सो फर्स्ट वी विल गो फॉर थियरी. स्टैंडर्डलाइज्ड डेथ रेट. सो वॉट दैट मीन्स, द क्रू डेथ रेट कैनॉट बी कंपेयर्ड द टू और मोर पॉपुलेशन. वॉट इज दैट? क्रू डेथ रेट इज अ वेरी स्मॉल कंपेरिजन ऑफ पॉपुलेशन एंड डेथ. दिस कैनॉट बी कंपेयर टू और मोर लाइक दैट ओनली. ए इज डी आर, दैट इज एज स्पेसिफाइड डेथ रेट. ऑल्सो सेम थिंग वेयर वी कैन कंपेयर विथ एज, ओनली विथ एज, दैट वी कैनॉट कंपेयर विथ टू और मोर पॉपुलेशन. फॉर कंपेयरिंग टू और मोर पॉपुलेशन वी विल बी यूजिंग STDR, that is standardized death rate. Now going for definition of standardized death rate. Standardized death rate is the weighted average of ASDS of population by taking standard population as weight. The standardized death rate of two population, that is A and B, so comparing with one with the other one, it is called standardized death rate. Now we will be using formula STDR of A is equals to summation P of A divided by summation P, where P stands for standard population, A age specific death rate of population A, B specified death population of B. So we will be using summation P of A divided by summation P for calculation. Now difference between crude death rate and standardized death rate. CDR, here the population is used as weight. Here standard population is used as weight. In SDR, standard population is used as weight. CDR, it cannot be used for comprehension of death rate of two or more, wherein CDR it is a single comparison, but STDR is two or more comparison of population. In CDR, less information is required. In STDR, more information is required. So this is the difference. CDR and ASDR is for single comparison and STDR is for more comparison. Now going for 5 marks and 10 marks problem. So standardized death rate problem may be asked for 5 marks or 10 marks. So we are going to see the first problem. Compute CDR, that is crude death rate, and STDR, standardized death rate, for the following data. So data is given for us. Please refer these slides for the question. I'm going to give only the solution in the board. So first is age. Age is under 10, 10 to 19, 20 to 39, 40 to 59, 60 and above. Next data is available for us in the question is population, that is 20,000, 10,000, 50,000, 30,000 and 10,000. Next, death is 600, 240, 1,250, 1,050, 500, and specified standard population, that is for specified death rate, they will give standard population. When they are giving in the question standard population or comparison of two data, that is town A, town B, or
one village to or from the age to age, then if they give the additional information, then it is for specified death rate problem. Here they are given standard population, that is 19,000, 17,000, 28,000, 20,000 and 11,000. Now this is the data available for us. What they have asked in the question is to find out first CDR and STDR. Since there is no two data, that is data 1 and data 2 for the comparison, they are given us only this single data, that is standard population. For this, we will be using the formula. So first we will go for CDR, then I will tell you SDR formula. Now total it here first. Total when in total you will get 1,20,000 as the population, death is 3,640, standard population is 95,000. The standard population can be referred as P. So here standard population will stand for P. Now going for first, they have asked us to find out CDR, that is crew death rate. So that is number of deaths occurring in the year divided by average population in the year into 1000. So we know what is the death here. 3640 divided by population is 1,20,000 into 1000. So when you divide this two, you will get 0.03 into 1000. That is CDR is equals to 30.33. Remove the decimals. So here 1, 2 places is there. Your 3 zeros is there. Add one more zero and keep a decimal point. So this is your CDR. Now moving for SDR. They have asked us to find out SDR. But data, there is one data available. So for this we will be using formula, that is STDR is equals to sigma P of A divided by sigma P. So this is the formula where you will be using for this problem. Now we have only P. What we have data here? Only P we have. We need to find out PA. So for finding PA, we will be using ASDR, that is age specified death rate, because we know these specified age groups and deaths we know. So using that we will find out ASDR, that is nothing but your A. Your ASDR is your A. So going for finding out A is equals to death divided by population into 1000. So I don't have space here. Please do calculation for each and everything. So for one I will do here. So first one, under 10 years it is, death is 600, population is 20,000. Into 1000. So cancel 3 zeros, 1 zero. You will get 130. 30 year. So A is 30 for first one. So death is 600 and population is 20,000. So 600 divided by 20,000, you will get 30. Then for second one it is 240 divided by 10,000, you will get 24. Then here 25 3550 you will get it. Now we got P and A. Now we are going to find out TA. So for finding out PA, we are going to multiply these two columns. P into A. So 19,000 into 30. I will write it here. Next. 19,000 PA is equals to 19,000 into 30. You will get 5,70,000 for first one. Second one 4,08,000. Third one 7 lakhs. Fourth one 7 lakhs. Fifth one you will get 5,50,000. And total year you will get 29,28,000. That is P of A. Because we need summation. Summation is total. Now next part is STDR. That is summation P of A divided by summation P. Now summation P of A is what? 29,28,000 divided by P total we got it as 95,000. So cancel these zeros and divide, you will get 30.82. That is STDR. So this question may be asked for 5 marks or 10 marks. For calculating STDR, when single data is given, we need to find out A. That is nothing but your ASDR. For one, this one I have done for under 10 years I have done. For each and every year, please show the working mode separately. Next, your second problem. Read the question from the slides and take down the question from the slides. From the following data, show that town B is healthier, death per 1,000. So they are asking us to find out. They have given us two data in the question, age, town A, town B and standard population. They have asked us to find out that B is healthier, where it is having less number of death than compared to A. Now we will start the solution. Age is below 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 50, 50 to 70, 70 and above. That is data available for us age. Next, town A death, that is town A death is 18, 6, 8, 10, 18. Then town B death, it is 12, 4, 8, 9 and 90. Then standard population is 15,000, 18,000, 22,000, 12,000 and 8,000. So this is the data available for us in the question. Now standard population is nothing but your P. So total it here first. You will get population as 75,000. Next, two data are given, two comparison. Here we don't need to find out A, that is ASDR we don't need to find out. We will take town A and town B directly here with the population. So we are going to multiply town A with population and town B with population. So first P of A, way they are given you directly here, that is you will get 15 into, for one I will do, for others rescue people do 15 into 18. You will get 2,70,000. For next it is 1,08,000. 1,76,000. 1,20,000 and 6,40,000. Total you will get here 13 lakhs. 13,14,000. And next P of B, that is with this we are going to multiply. Next is 15,000 into 12. For each and everything you will multiply with different one. You will get 1,08,000. Next 72,000. 1,76,000. 1,08,000. And 7,20,000. Total year is 12,56,000. Now put commas in 3 digits number for your safer side. Don't use 2 digits, place it in 3 digits. Then after this, so STDR for A, that is summation of P of A divided by summation P. You will get 13,14,000 divided by 75,000. Cancel these zeros, you will get here 17,052. Then STDR is equals to B, that is summation P of B divided by summation P. You will get 12,56,000 divided by 75,000. You will get here 16.746. Then comment. So they have asked us, from the following data show that B is LJ where death rate is less than A. So comment, since STDR B is lesser than STDR of A, therefore town B is LDN, and therefore STDR is equals to STDR B is lesser than STDR of A, that is 16.746 is lesser than 17.52. So this is your 5 marks problem which they will ask, and they will ask us to compare whether which town A is LJR or town B is LJR with 2 datas. Then third problem is similar to the second problem. Please try by yourself. If you do not get it, please put a message. I will solve it in the next class. For third problem, STDR of A is 14.7 and STDR. For B it is 17.4. It is same, similar problem. There is no difference at all. Please try out. Only the values have been changed. Now moving to your fourth problem. Third problem you people try. And fourth problem, I am doing it now. From the following two villages, compute standardized death rate and comment. So they are given in the question: age, standard population, village A population and death, village B population and death. So we will take one by one. First we will take village A, then we will do village B. Now going for the solution for fourth problem. Age, that is 0 to 20, 20 to 50, 50 to 70, 70 and above. This is the age. Then population, I am taking it in the smaller, this one you people take it in the bigger elaboration. I am using shortcuts here. So P, 8,000, 13,000, 10,000, 4,000. Then death, that is D, I am taking here. D is 128, 65, 140, 252. Now, here we are doing separately, we need A, because A we don't know here. A is death divided by population into 1000. Please write it in full form, don't write it in short what I am writing, because I need to use this space for A and B. So you will get your death is 128 and population is 8000. You will get your 16, 5, 14, 63. And next P, that is standard population, they given as 20,000, 30,000, 35,000 and 15,000. Then P of A is equals to 3,20,000. Then 1,50,000, 4,90,000, and 9,45,000. I have been explained in the problem number 2 how to calculate P of A, that is A into P, 16 into 20,000, you will get 3,20,000. So here it is 1,00,000, it is 19,05,000. So total here. Then finding out STDR for A, it is summation P of A divided by summation P. Summation P of A, it is 19,05,000 divided by 1,00,000. 3 zeros will get cancelled. You will get 19.05 as summation A. Village A. Now going for village B, same thing, data what is available we are going to take. Age and standard population will be remain same for both, only the population and death will differ here. Same thing. Age 0 to 20, 20 to 50, 50 to 70, 70 and above. Next, population it is. For, see the population of B column. Okay, it is 4000, 9000, 7000, 3000 and death. It is 72, 54, 98, 129. Now, A, that is death divided by population into 1000. You will get 18, 6, 14, 43. Then P, population is 20, 30,000. 35,000, 15,000. This both remains same for both. Only this part will get changed for you people. That is population and death, and this will get changed, and this pair will calculate. Now P of A, you will get 3,60,000. 1,80,000, 4,90,000, 6,45,000. STDR, STDR for B is equals to summation P of B divided by summation P. Your total, that is total, you will get here 1,00,000, and here you will get 1,67,000. You will get 16,50,000, and your 16,75,000 divided by 1,00,000. At these zeros you will get 16.75. So comment, therefore S, which is greater here, 19 is greater here. So SDR B is lesser than STDR of A, that is 16.75 is lesser than 19.05. In the previous problem only I have been told you how to calculate A for this one, finding out of A in the first problem. Please refer and do the same thing here.